Hi, I'm Stephen Feuerstein, and I write practically perfect PLSQL. Hard coding has a lot to do with human psychology. Because we live in a world of change, everything's changing around us all the time. And so we often look for some pillar, something we can grab onto that's not gonna change, that we can hold on in the wake of the storm that's blowing around us. And what we often grab onto are things that we perceive to be, you know, forever information, rules that are set in stone in our application, things to which we can apply the word never or always, which is always a dangerous thing to do. Now, the classic hard coding, which is the hard coding of a literal value, pretty much gives us the insight into this. So in the piece of code you're looking at here, you can probably find really quickly the literal values because they're green. SQL developer color codes them for us very nicely. And there's a number that repeats itself, and that number is 10 million. And what this is saying in this piece of code, looking at lines 19 through 22 or so, is that the rule for defining who is a CEO in my company is you gotta make at least $10 million. And that's the rule. It's written right down in the documentation, and it's obviously never gonna change. So what I will do in my code is use that number over and over and over again whenever I need to determine whether or not an employee is a CEO, and then to use that information as well. As you can see on line 24, I pass that value again. Clearly, I suppose, the third argument to analyze compensation is, what is the minimum salary for the CEO? Now, at a glance, hopefully you'll look at this code and say to yourself, oh, Stephen, you're not supposed to. Everybody knows that you don't repeat hard-coded literal values. Why not? Well, the reason we say don't repeat it is that we pretty much know that everything's going to change. And probably the thing that we're most set on believing is never going to change, changes tomorrow. Happens all the time. But in our minds, you know, psychologically speaking, we look for those points at which we can depend on to be static, unchanging, partly because we're kind of lazy. We don't want to have to bother doing the right thing, which is to hide that number or that value or that expression behind some literal value. So that's the core concept of hard coding. We think it's something that's not going to change. We need that same thing. And so far, we've talked about, and mostly what people think about, are hard-coded literal values. We then take that hard-coded literal value, we put it in more than one place, and then when the rule changes, we have to go and find all those instances and replace them with the new value. That is hard coding. Now, most developers only perceive hard coding as a matter of repeated or hard-coded literal values. And I would argue that that's actually the smallest problem. When it comes to hard coding, literal values are the least of our problems. There are many, many bigger fish to fry in this area. And so again, I suggest you check out this code and ask yourself, where are all the hard codings that you can find? And then what I'm going to do is go through each of them line by line and explore what they are, why they're hard coding, and what techniques in PLSQL you can use to get rid of that hard coding and make your code soft coded, easy coded, much higher quality, much more resilient to change. Good luck in your search for hard codings.